ASMR today we are going to do a casual trigger video. We didn't do that for quite a while. I think this is better. That's way better. Yes, that's better because we don't want that much popping. Well, anyway, I wanted to give you a quick word about technical issues. Well, some of you wrote me in the comments below that they have from time to time many issues about not getting notifications for new videos, which is, you know, bad. If you subscribe and you click the bell, you expect some notifications, and that happened more often than it should have happened. And I decided to, you know, Google it and did some research about it. Many channels have these issues with, you know, the bell not working as intended, and Google doesn't really give, or YouTube doesn't really give a solution for that. They only say that's the algorithm, and the algorithm decides whether you get a notification or not. So, yeah. Why does the bell exist? We don't know. It should give you some notification. Well, anyways, the only thing you could do is keep looking on the channel and check for yourself. Or maybe re-click the bell. Maybe that solves the issue. But anyways, we hope it's not that often, and we hope you get notifications in the future. So, yeah. Anyway, let's get started. Stack. Just put that off. Too great. Hope you're not too stressed. Hope you guys find time to relax and sit back. And find joy. Time with your family. I hope you guys do great. got next? Let's see what we have next here. Some crispy sounds. Crispy, crispy sounds. was given to me by my mom. And it really smells so good. It smells, it says peach and orange. And it is really, really a very good smell. Light it up so you can smell it as well. It smells so good. Wanna try? Yeah, it does. Oh, really, really good. And I think that's something I really like about the dark seasons. You know, like when it's getting dark pretty quickly. You sit in couch. You know, you light some candles, you drink some tea, maybe watch a good movie. Candles spend such a wonderful light. Just amazing. Super amazing smell. Super amazing smell. Small candle aside for the next one. And what follows, as I said, what follows the candle is a wonderful cozy evening with a movie and some tea. Says gold for the cold season. has its overall flavored. Like in Germany we say Glühwein. I don't know, we have to do a German ASMR video. I don't know the English term for Glühwein. It's when you come to Germany and you visit all the Christmas markets. It's basically what you drink. But sadly, you know, those Christmas markets are not happening this year. But it's basically wine heated up pretty hot wine, and you add some flavor in it, like typical Christmas flavors, and you can have it in different versions. But it's really, really, some people really make it good, and you put a lot of sugar in it, and really, really tastes good. If you haven't had Glühwein before, I'm certain there is an English term for that. You have to tell me that. You have to try that. You really have to. And I was in London a couple of times, and they have some Christmas Winter Wonderland market as well, and they have these German, you know, market as well, I think, and they sell it too, so people from London will know what I'm talking about. But I think you have that in other countries as well, so you have to tell me, guys. So it's not the German thing. Anyways, back to business. Back to relaxation. Also smells so good. So that's our tea for our cold season, our Glühwein. Next time when you visit me, I will make us 2 cups, right? So let's get on with our last trigger, which is also a gift from my mom. That gift from my mom is apple schnapps. Well, liquor, I would say, not really schnapps. Says apple law. It's pretty much based on apple, and I haven't tried it yet, so I want to wait. You don't drink alone, so just for a special moment. And it says, from our homemade apples, our apple liquor is based on Jubilee liqueurs, added with apple juice, also wonderful, different. Region where I come from, and this is our emblem of our state. That's for our bottled songs, guys. Our two different sounds. Well, I love really love bottled sounds. Glass in particular makes so different sounds. You can pick a one, it really makes different sounds. So I hope you guys enjoyed and got a bit relaxed by this more spontaneous autumn trigger video. I hope you do great. I hope you're all great. You do well and take care of yourself, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.